So for this tutorial, we will be making a semi-detailed embroidery pattern from a picture. So we will not be taking every color, but only the majority of the colors. So for me to do that, I'm going to prepare my pencil tool. You can use pen tool. The line or the stroke would be, I'm going to use 0.5, so it will not be too thick. So I will start with the nose, and it does not have to be very perfect. It just have to be good enough that when you use it, you will understand it. And there you go, we have a nose. So for the eyes, I'll put tricky. So I'm gonna get this white speck. And then this one will be tricky because the fur is covering it. So I'm just gonna do it this much. And then the other big circle. Again, it doesn't have to be perfect. You know, you're using it as a guideline, so fun. Then we will go ahead and make. Okay, now that you have the eye, we'll be working on the mouth. Now, we'll be making not very detailed, so I'm gonna start with this color. So for the fur, it's a little bit difficult, but basically you select the colors, and we will start with the shadow area. So the darker color, I'm gonna get this one.
Now you can go as detailed as you want, depending on your preference. But for this tutorial, it's not very detailed. And then we will be doing this part. Maybe next tutorial, I'm going to do a detailed one. And there you go. Then for this one, we'll be picking the shade or the dark. So it's easy to go on for the dark first before you pick the light one. At least for me, but it's for you, it's easy to get the light.
And then for the ears, we'll be picking the dark color or the shadow, as I would like to call it. Maybe I should stop calling it shadow. And then we'll just basically choosing the highlights we want to include. Then we'll add the ear color here. There you go. Just like that, you now have a pet portrait. You can fix certain portion like this one if you want it to be more pointed. You can do this. And for the eye, this is how it look like. Now this portion is a little bit dirty, so we will clean it up. I'm gonna be using scissor tool. And then delete it. There you have it. And for similar for this. And this one. Now we're talking. And this one needs a little bit more clean up. Let's use scissor tool again. Making sure we have everything. Okay, so for example, this one. When you look at the picture, you're not happy with the outline because of this. All you have to do is to go back on that spot. You can delete the entire thing or use the knife or scissor tool. But for me, I'm gonna delete the entire thing and draw it all again using my pencil tool. And now to me this one looks better, and anytime I'm not happy with the output, I can always clean up. You can always do the same, especially for these things like this. Now this is good.